Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. Like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. Makes me feel alive. Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Watch it burn. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. And I feel something so wrong. We're doing the right thing.
We're lucky he couldn't punish before.
And they've done it for new NBA champions.
The celebration begins on the hardwood. Really a mixture of emotion. And you gotta believe it's one that can hardly be described accurate.
Well said, Clark. This is exactly the moment they wanted, and quite a contrast indeed of emotion.
Well, as much as you'd like to clinch it in front of your home fans, guys, there's something really special about doing it on the road and just seeing the shocked faces of the home crowd and the silence that envelops the arena. It is quite an accomplishment to do so in the face of such adversity.
And now we go down to the floor where NBA Commissioner Adam Silver will be presenting the Larry O'Brien Trophy and announcing the NBA Finals MVP award winner.
Thank you to these extraordinary NBA teams. So congratulations to the fans, the coaching staff, and a wonderfully talented team. Your 2014 NBA champions, the Phoenix Suns.
Well, they did it, and as they celebrate, you can just see the relief, the uninhibited joy, the exhilaration that comes with winning it all.
And Clark, these home fans, a celebration they can only witness in frustration and disappointment. Steve, it is some kind of feeling, certainly.
Yeah, it is. For these fans, I mean, to come so close, almost getting there with their team, now all of a sudden to have to watch the opponent celebrate on their floor. A bitter pill to swallow, for sure.
And now we turn our attention courtside to the presentation of the Bill Russell NBA Finals MVP Award and the Larry O'Brien Trophy with NBA Commissioner Adam Silver.
He is a tremendously talented player and deserving of the award named for Bill Russell, the ultimate champion. Congratulations to the winner of the Bill Russell NBA Finals Most Valuable Player Award, LeBron James.
What a moment it is right now to see the team who played so well together enjoying, Clark, this NBA championship moment?
Well, Kevin, this has been a special postseason, and it's awesome to be here to witness what happened tonight.
Steve?
Yeah, guys, this is what it's all about, all the work you put in, not only during the offseason and during the season, but throughout your life. When you're a kid growing up and practicing on your driveway or on your schoolyard, this is the culmination of all those efforts. So for these players and this team, one of the great moments in their life and their career that they'll ever experience.
A tremendous season and a pleasure here at 2K Sports to be with you all season long. For Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, Doris Burke, and the rest of our terrific 2K crew, good night, everyone, and thanks for watching.